Now to developing news out of Fort Smith, a person found dead at Creekmore Park. Police say a cause of death not known at this point, but they also are saying that they don't expect or suspect foul play. We will continue to follow the story.